Of course, no love lost here. Two Vietnamese players fighting it out for a semi-final spot. Nicely directed drop shot, wide to the left. That's the second of those devastating drop shots that he's capable of playing. And that's a nice way to respond. Good retrieving. They're not going to be able to move so well laterally, though. Good shot there. But unfortunately, rather static. And I'm sure there's an awareness here, this lack of mobility. See the idea, just push him to the back, and given half a chance, an easy drop shot is going to take the point.
Service over, 8-7.
And again, an easy point makes it 9-7, 2-point difference. And there, so easy. Just wide.
Service over.
Well, given in.
Eight,
excuse my misjudgment, looked out. No trouble
service
there.
Over, 11, 8 in the
I'm going to go to the interval. A comfortable lead. And really, these players barely getting out of a sweat. Nguyen Van Trung clearly suffering.
Pop 1, 20 seconds. Pop 1, 20 seconds.
No coaches are visible. That's leaving them to get on with it.
Play.
going to be easy. Well, I wasn't sure that was actually up. QUOC taking a 4-point lead. Nice drop shot. Doesn't quite make it, just drifts wide. Oh, it's a giveaway. An easy point. And was it going wide anyway? Seems rather disinterested.
15-11.
Nice drive though. Retrieving and getting the point.
12-15.
Well reached. And again, nice touch at the net.
13-15.
Narrowing the gap to 2 points.
Service over, 16-13. Service over, 14-16.
14-16 in favor of QUOC at this end.
Service over, 17-14.
Nice reach. And well played. Pulling 15, the shuttle back across 14. Court. Points from taking the first game. Little drop shot will do it. Little net shot. And another one. Oh, rather too easy. First game.
21-14.
QUOC taking the first game relatively comfortably. Seemingly all he has to do is keep the shuttle in play.